They had everything going for them up 4 minutes ago. They were the double bonus. And just like that, ESU is up on the scoreboard. How do you feel?
Oh, it just feels great. You know, coming off of last week's loss, we had to come in and play with some intensity and get fired up, you know, and it just gives us another step to the season, getting this W.